Hey, friendly reminder, the Council of Nicaea didn't vote on which books go into the Bible. I mean, they did vote, but on Christ's divinity, and whether or not they should appropriate the Christmas and Easter holidays from pagans. But not books. That would be silly. They did that at a later convention. The more you know.